गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 5. आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फिट एंड फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी. एंड बॉयज, आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन एंड आई एम बैक टू यू विथ इंग्लिश फर्स्ट पेपर. सो बॉयज, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर क्लास फ्रॉम यूनिट 4, लेसन 1 टू लेसन 4. सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द क्लास बॉयज, आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू द आंसर्स ऑफ योर प्रीवियस HWO. सो ट्राई टू मैच द आंसर्स विथ योर रिटन आंसर एंड ट्राई टू राइट द करेक्ट आंसर इफ यू हैव रिटन द इनकरेक्ट आंसर. ओके, सो बॉयज, लेट्स गो फॉर योर प्रीवियस HWO एंड इट्स आंसर. सो हियर इज योर HWO, दैट मीन्स प्रीवियस HWO. सो I have written the answers for you. In number 1, I have written Andy is going to the book fair. So boys, the book fair is an indication of place, that's why you have to use here where. Where is Andy going? Okay. Number 2, Thomas's grandmother is sick. So this is about someone's sickness. So when you are talking about someone's health condition, you have to use how. Okay? So the question will be, how is Thomas's grandmother? Number 3, Miss Smith is a new English teacher here. So question will be, who is a new English teacher here? As Miss Smith is a person, I have used here who. Number 4, I can meet you in an hour. So in an hour is an indication of time. So that's why you have to use when. When can you meet me? Number 5, Thomas's grandmother is fine now. So boys, here you can see that there is an apostrophe S and this is an indication of possession. So when there is an indication of possession, so we use whose. So question will be, whose grandmother is fine now? So boys, I am going to request you that please don't forget to put a question mark after the WH question. Without putting it, you will get 0. Okay, so be careful about the question mark. Okay, and you need not copy these sentences in your exam. That means you will just write the question. That means you are going to make the question. Okay, so guys, this is all for your previous HWO. I hope all of you have written the right answers. And if you have not written the right answer, no problem. And if you face any difficulties in understanding, please let me know in the comment section. Okay, so guys, let's go for today's topic, that means unit 4, and I'm going to show you the video and please watch the video. And I am going to give you some works. You have to write those works in your CW copy. So let's go for the video and try to watch them carefully. Okay,
read and say.
Hi my friend, Nasreen and I are reporters for the English Club magazine. Would you mind answering some questions?
Sure, no problem. It's my pleasure.
Could you tell me your name and which class you are in?
I'm Shima. I'm in class 5.
How do you spend your leisure time, Shima?
Well, I like to walk in park. I also like to sing. My cousin lives in the UK. Sometimes I talk to her and her friends on the internet. So, talking on the internet keeps you connected. That's right.
Hello, can I ask you the same question?
My name is Biju and I'm in class 5 too. I love swimming. It keeps me fit. I also like painting. I'm not very good, but painting makes me happy.
What about reading? Do either of you like reading?
I do. I often read magazines in my free time. I like magazines about sports, especially football and cricket.
Oh, I like to read too. I love reading funny stories, especially stories of Nasiruddin Hoja. Do activity A.
So boys, you have watched the video based on unit 4, lesson 1 and 2, and I am going to give you some questions. So you are going to write these answers in your CW copy. Okay, so these questions are from unit 4, lesson 4. So boys, write the answers in your CW copy. Okay,
who are the reporters? Tamal and Nasreen are the reporters. 2. Which magazine are they reporting for? They are reporting for the English Club magazine. 3. Who are answering the reporter's questions? Shima and Biju are answering the reporter's questions. 4. What does Shima do in her leisure time? In her leisure time, she walks in the park and sings. Sometimes, she talks to her cousin and her friends on the internet. 5. What does Biju do in his leisure time? In Biju's leisure time, he swims, paints, and reads magazines about sports. 6. What kind of magazines does Biju like? Why? Biju likes sports magazine because he likes football and cricket. 7. What is another way to say leisure time?
Another way to say leisure time is free time.
So boys, these are the question answers. I would like to request you please write it down in your CW copy. And you have come to know that this passage is about the leisure time and how actually Shima and Biju spend their leisure time. Okay, so I hope all of you have also leisure time and you actually spend your leisure time. And actually in this moment you have no school, so you have a huge leisure time, isn't it boys? So boys, here are some HW for you today I have prepared, and the HW is write a letter to your friend about your leisure activities. So this is very easy boys, you just have to write your friend about your leisure activities. And regarding this letter, I would like to say that please try to follow our previous class for writing the letter. Okay, so I think when I have checked your exam script, you have done lots of mistakes at the introductory part of the letter, and most of you have done mistakes in grammatical part like tense. Okay, so be careful about writing the introductory part of the letter, because when you will write it correctly, your teacher will be happy and he will come to know that that boy can write and that boy can start a letter in a very effective way. Okay, so you have to be very careful about the introductory part of the letter. So boys, be careful about the tense and about the writing style of a letter, and try to make your handwriting nice. Okay, and try to write correct address in the envelope. Okay, so boys, this is your HW. Write a letter to your friend about your leisure activities. I hope you are going to write the best letters. Okay, then number 2, make WH questions with the following sentences. So every day I give you some sentences to me so that you can make some WH questions. Here again I have given, that is number A, Shima likes to walk in the park. So the underline is to walk in the park. Then number B, Biju loves swimming. Underline is under Biju. Then number C, Thomal and Nasreen are the reporters. So the underline is under reporters. Number D, painting makes Biju happy. Underline is under painting. Number E, Shima loves to read funny stories. So underline is under funny stories. So boys, I hope you are going to write these WH questions by yourself. And I would like to request you, please, if you face any problem in doing your HW and in doing the CAW, please let me know. Okay, so every day I show you some videos regarding your textbook, so that you can have some ideas how to pronunciate the word, how to pronunciate some languages. Okay, so be careful and watch the videos very carefully, and so that you can have some ideas. Okay, so that how can you pronunciate some words or some languages. So boys, stay safe and healthy, do your HW and also do the CW. Try to write nicely, try to make your handwriting nice, because nice handwriting carries good marks. Okay, so boys, thank you very much for watching my class, and those who have not subscribed my channel, I would like to request you please subscribe my channel. Okay, so boys, thank you very much and good night. Sorry. I am going to say you that have a good day. Okay, thank you very much.